The race build? It'll give you plenty of speed and maneuverability for racing on tarmac. With a drift build, you'll have no trouble throwing the back wheels around corners. A drag build is all about raw power in a straight line. Forget cornering, this is all about the quarter mile. The off-road is a setup that'll give you the grip and shocks you need to survive bouncing around the scenery. A runner build is ideal for urban environments. It'll give you maneuverability and a chassis that can take a punch. The 240Z, aka the Fairlady, still gorgeous to this day. Plus, that L-Series engine can still hold its own. Are those derelict parts? We should check them out.
I got this. Got this.